PJ Postmar, top Finn sailor, fourth at the London Games last year. You had a stellar result in race four, but it's taking you a while to get into this star sailing. Talk us through it.
Yeah. It was yesterday a great conditions on the water, four races, fierce fights, but it was good. We're learning. For us it's new, and we had quite a good day. We had the breakage of the jib sheet, so on race three we had a little bit of down result. But big fight on race four and managed to get second. Yeah.
You know, it's all about making that top 10. So how confident are you of trying to get into that top 10?
Well, confident or not, yes or no, it doesn't matter to us too much. We'll just push all we can today. It will be even a bit more breeze, 20 knots, and we'll fight for it every inch, every meter. And we'll just take care, we'll be there.
And last question, just the physical side of this. You're a Finn sailor. Finn sailors are some of the fittest athletes in the whole sailing world. Do you think that's going to play to your advantage today? More wind, more physicality on these boats?
Hope so. Yeah. Oh, we'll have some action, definitely. And physical, you have to push the boat also, but it's also a lot about a feeling, and the combination is challenging. So great to be here.
Well done and good luck today. Good luck, mate.
Thank you.